today I'm gonna take you along with me on my first day in the life video. I thought this would be a good day because there's gonna be like different like outfit changes and makeup and stuff like that, from like the beach to like going to friends' houses. So thumbs up this video if you're so excited that it's finally summer. All right, let's get into the video. So considering I have a bunch of morning routines up already, I'm gonna skip the boring stuff and go straight to makeup. So I have a new summer makeup routine that I'm loving. The first thing I did was just put on my concealer. It's the Ready Set Gorgeous one from CoverGirl. And then I'm just gonna take the pressed powder from the same line. It's really important for me to have exactly the same color of foundation and concealer. And this actually is a foundation. I've been loving this for summer because it kind of goes on like a liquid foundation. Like I can get it really even and stuff, but it's oil-free and goes on totally matte so my face doesn't look shiny. I'll just alternate between this and then the Instaglam foundation, which I have in the same shade, obviously, or sometimes I use both, but today I really did not need the coverage. And the next thing I'll do is just put on some eyeliner. All I do is line the top line and then right under my waterline. Probably one of the hardest things in the world to do on camera, just saying. And then I'm just putting on my pink lips, which if you've noticed has become the new red officially. And I've been getting a lot of questions of what color it is. It is 327 Bombshell Explosion. For me anyway, my summer thing is just like I need to have colorful lips. Like I've been really into purple too, like the Colorlicious lip gloss, which is probably in my purse, so I'm guessing you'll see it later in the video. But to finish it off, I'll just curl my eyelashes because I have to, because they point down, and then put on my regular mascara. Oh, and then take a selfie photo shoot, of course. The usual. And since my summer makeup routine is really quick and easy, I had time to paint my nails. Ever since I discovered gel nail polish, I've just been wanting to paint my nails. Like I've been like more motivated to. Definitely going through kind of a purple obsession. Especially this shade, it's the XL Nail Gel from CoverGirl. And it's literally impossible for me to paint with my non-dominant hand. So, I may or may not have forced Alicia to do it for me, which you will see later on in the video. To go to the pool, but we had a few minutes before we were gonna meet Sierra at the airport, so we decided to like get a little bit of sun. We weren't gonna go in the water or anything like that. But we just had a few minutes to relax, and we wanted to enjoy the outdoors and also film my outfit, which we kind of realized wasn't the most appropriate, so I did put on a longer shirt, which had my bag, and I was very okay with it because you guys can see there's purple on my shirt. And we headed to the airport to get Sierra. We decided to go hang out at Manhattan Beach afterwards, and I'm so happy we did. Honestly, guys, Manhattan Beach is my favorite beach I've ever been to. Take me away.
Thank you, all of you.
So what are your names?
I'm Jordan.
I'm Kim.
I'm Ashley.
And they're really sweet and really cool, so yeah. I realized that one of my hands was still not painted, so I may or may not have made Alicia do it for me in public. She's the best, thank you Alicia, and thank you Sierra for filming. But I am glad I got her to paint my nails because I think she's developed my obsession for this XL nail gel. For me, like I mess up my nails 8 seconds after I put my nail polish on, so I need something instant like this. And also it's good for me because you only put one coat, and I'm not patient, like I cannot wait for coats to dry. Also, once it is dry, it will stay on for so long, which is crazy because I'm like a big klutz, and I'll like, I don't know, I'll do like crafts and DIYs and stuff, and it'll stay, which is really good for me. But the next thing he did, we were actually heading to our cars, and we saw like a farmer's market with flowers, and they were so pretty. Oh my gosh, flowers are so important to me, like having them around the house. I think I honestly feel different, like I want to just put them in every room. But I didn't end up buying any because I had a really long drive to get to the place where we were filming our 4th of July collab with Monica and Shelby and Nikki. And we basically just celebrated 4th of July early and filmed all the cool DIYs we did and our outfits. I really like to do a bit of a day-to-night outfit and makeup transformation, so I made my outfit a little more party-like and festive and then touched up my makeup. I love just being able to really quickly change my look wherever I am, so I finally got to wear my purple lip gloss that I've been carrying with me. This is the colorlicious one that I was talking about in the beginning of the video. And I know I got teased that was not very 4th of July, but it looks awesome and I like it because it was windy that day. And the lip gloss isn't sticky. It's just smooth and moisturizing, so it didn't even matter. It just looked shiny and cool. So I was totally okay with the purple. So for my outfit, I actually already had on that collared crop top, but I just threw on a black maxi skirt to complete the look, and that was it. And say you like me. 'Cause I'm never going down, I'm never giving up, I'm never gonna leave, so put your hands up.